This Saturday we have a demo lecture for the CAT exam. So in case you want to attend my workshop, you can attend that this Saturday. Please call the number here. Or Monday we are launching a new program. So in case you want to join the complete program, or you want to go for only books, mock, shortcut, just call the numbers here. Hi guys, and the big daddy is back. After being exam is connected by the other IIMs, IIM A said, okay, beta, tum log baitho, hum sambhalte abhi. And it have happened earlier as well. Whenever there used to be some chaos, IIM Ahmedabad have come back to settle the things. So that is the trend which you have seen. So IIM Ahmedabad have connected the exam three times, 2003, 2009 and 2015. And there's a good news and a bad news. Pehle kya sunna chahoge? So pehle good news ki baat kar lete hain. Every time IIM Ahmedabad have connected the exam, the quant section is comparatively slightly more easier than the previous years. So that's a good news, and that's the only good news, by the way. So that's the good news, that quant section is comparatively more easier. But IIM Ahmedabad is always hell-bent on DI logic. So they always screw up the DI logical section. Screw up in the level of difficulty become very tough. So the first time they connected the exam was in 2003, the first known history after 2000 if you track, in 2003. They did not change the paper pattern at all. So the question used to be 50-50-50 quant verbal DI. So the trend remained same, 50-50-50 only. They did not change the number of questions, but they introduced a very, very difficult, a different type of DLR section. Till 2002, CAT was more into calculations, percentage increase, decrease, typical calculation based question. In 2003 CAT paper, there was no calculation at all, purely logic based DI. Imagine I'm used to table where 5000, 3000 values are given and I have to find the percentage change, all these things. Suddenly the table contain A, B, C, D, E, F. That means all the coding is done. So it was a coding based DI, and that was the turning point. Since that day, from that day till today, DI logic section is always bad. So be prepared to do all the games, tournament, logic based DI, all the different type of questions, because that's what was started by IIM Ahmedabad and still continued. Okay. Then in 2003, the main problem happened, CAT got leaked. That the first and the only time when the CAT paper got leaked, they have to remake the paper again, which happened in Feb. Fine. All these things I've given in the article in the description box. Please check out the article which is there in the description box. So that happened in 2003. They were so serious, or government was so much trying to take away the autonomy at that time, that the CAT conveyor had to sit with the paper for 24 hours. He was there locked up in the room where the CAT paper was there. And then they decided CAT should go online. Yeah, because of all these issues, they decided to connect the CAT online. But it's not easy to connect the online and to convince everyone else. Finally, CAT went online in 2009 when they connected the exam again. Since 2008, all the other IIMs were connecting the exam and CAT was not going online. Finally, in 2009, CAT went online and they changed the pattern completely, which was supposed to happen, because if you're going online, they have to be different set of structures. So 40-25-25 was a set. In 2008, 40 questions in verbal, 25 in DI logic, 25 in this. 2009, they completely changed the pattern to 20-20-20. So they removed everything. They removed vocab, they removed grammar. So if I add that as well, so they kind of streamlined the paper. Grammar nikalna, I think, is the biggest benefit which happened, and that's continued still date. So whatever trend IIM Ahmedabad have started, that have always been continued. I'll be going live, talking, picking up a few questions on the CAT exam, CAT preparation. So let's start the preparation. Don't miss this bus here. This is a golden opportunity to pull up your socks. Fine. It's my request to everyone. Take all these kind of news as the motivational post, as the milestones in your preparation. Achha, yeh aagya, oh my God, I have to work hard. At least 3 days to tum padoge. Fourth day again will become normal. But these kind of events will keep you going for the few days. It's like thoda gaya, then thoda lull phase aaya, then again we hit lull phase aaya, again we hit. So that's how I'm going to keep motivating you with all these kind of information. When IIM Ahmedabad connect the exam, they happen, some change happen, which is a permanent damage which is done for the improvement, obviously, and that is not changed again. So in 2009, verbal section was completely changed. They removed vocabulary, grammar based question, purely RCs, Parajumper, Paracompletion, Summary based, bus, all reading based question, no grammar, no vocab. I think that happened for the good. Fine, again, aapko kaisa laga batao. Now, next year what happened, CAT 2009 introduced 40 slots. Yeah, 40 slots. Why the CAT was going to happen online? So it was conducted over 1 week. It was a mela. It was beneficial because a lot of people were going through their college exams at that time. So they can't come on a particular date. So bhai, tum ek hafte mein koi bhi apni date choose kar lo. Superb. Choose kar lo, ya fir you will be assigned a date that we don't know exactly. Fine. Then come 2015, again when CAT went to the IIM Ahmedabad. In that time, 34. Earlier there were 50 questions, 50 in quant and DI, 50 in verbal and logic. They changed the pattern to 34, 32. And that 34, 32 pattern continued for a very long time. And now because of COVID, IIM Indore changed the pattern. So ye baat mera hai ki I'm Ahmedabad, I'm Indore. Whenever they have taken up the exam, they have changed. 2015 was a time when they introduced calculator. Uska use kuch nahi hai, trust me, I'll make a video for that. That's a complete scam. Kuch kaam hi nahi aane wala. There's no question you can solve using calculator. But feel good lagta hai. All is well. Calculator hai, koi tension nahi hai. Bhai, calculation wale question nahi aate CAT mein. Toh kya kar le calculation use karke. And because of the 40 slot pattern which was introduced by Ahmedabad, the main problem which was happening was normalization. Imagine your scores are being normalized into 40 times. If you do well, your score will become 40 times. If you do bad, your score will go down by 40 times. Which was changed in 2015, they introduced the two slots. Okay, bas, itna nahi karenge, hum do slot karenge, subah and sham ko. And that pattern was continued till last year, till COVID happened, and the pattern changed to three patterns. Fine. So that's a brief history of whenever IIM Ahmedabad had conducted the exam. In the description box, I've given the link where you can check out these details in with the articles, with the actual articles of Times of India newspaper, where I've taken all this news from. All right. All the best.